Yeah. Yeah.
Got one.
Plenty of that then. So you'll see, I think the stream is about the same size as the fish. But the pure wild these fish up here.
Nice little one.
Just a little one. I must have followed that all the way in there. I think this is littler than the last one. That streamer there is almost the same size as the fish. It's a good one right next to that tree. There's got to be something over there. Yeah. Oh, he's off. Damn. Well, you just have a feeling. There's something there. It's another bug cast. A bit too much swing in the line. Oh, got one. It's another little one. So I think I've found where they all are. Again, like, the size of the fish to the streamer. It's unbelievable. Like, look at that. Man, that's a bonny fish, but the size of the streamer compared to fish. Oh, the stream is clearing up. You're only little, but yeah, the barbless hooks, so I'm not damaging these fish. Another nice little one. I'm blocking the streamer. So, 1, 2, 3. And strip. Just give it a chance to get down a little bit. Yep. Oh, it's a better fish. Yeah. Oh, he's off. Oh, man. Oh, he's a massive fish, that's a big fish. That is a big, big fish. Oh, that is a big fish. Come on, get him on the reel. That feels really big. Oh, whoa, 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 come on. His head turned. That's powerful. That is a powerful fish. Let's get behind him. Come on. He hasn't shown himself yet. Nice fish. Oh, go on, go on, go on. Come on.
Yes! Oh, that's a corker of a fish, that. Get in. That's a belter.
Yeah. Nice fish. Keep them underneath of that. There's not huge. Not pound. I'm on my favourite little run now. So I'm hoping it'll gift us a nice trout to end the season with. But we'll see. See if my favourite run will gift us a fish. Right here.
Yeah.
Yes. Straight in. First cast. Nice fish too. Looks about a pound and a half maybe. Get him in the net.
Oh, come on.
Oh. Yes. You won. Lovely spot on him. Streamer. Just in his mouth. Yeah. Oh, it's fighting like a grilling. Nice troll. Look at that spot on here.
Wow.
That is a stunning troll. The markings on that.